Looks like the boss bug just showed up. That fury is as good as mine. Out of my way! Let's do this. All right, Boss Bug, let's finish this! Whoa!
Hey, now's not the time to goof off! Huh?
You're...
So we meet again. I didn't expect to run into you here.
So you're a fencer too, huh? I thought you were just a pianist.
And I thought you were a waiter.
What did you say?
You defeated it with a single blow. It seems your skills as a fencer are on par with your skills as a pianist.
I totally had that thing on the ropes before he showed up. Stealing someone else's victory. stupid pianist. Ow! Why'd you do that?
Are you also here to collect the Fury, Lord Sherman?
Yes, but I must concede that you all did the majority of the work. So by all means, please, take the Fury.
If you would be so kind, could you tell me why you're collecting the Furies?
I have a dream. I need to collect the Furies to make that dream a reality.
A dream?
Hey, hey! What's your dream?
I have but one dream. World peace. And to achieve that, I need to break the Goddess's seal and eradicate evil from the world.
Me too! I am collecting the Furies for the same reason!
I see. It warms my heart to know that someone shares my dream. I hope our dreams come true very soon.
Yes! Oh my, what a gentleman! I should have formed a party with Lord Sherman instead.
What'd you say?
So kind, and strong, and handsome. Oh, I wish Sherman was my partner!
I chose poorly.
I missed my chance.
What the heck?
Welcome home. I've been waiting for you. I see. So you're Fang. With a face like that, I'll bet you're pretty popular with the ladies.
You think so? I'm much more handsome than he is.
Hey, who the heck are you guys? What do you want?
Name's Harley Harler, and this here's my fairy partner, Bahas. No need to treat us like a couple of suspicious criminals.
Then don't do suspicious stuff, like barging into people's rooms without permission.
Who cares about the details? I've got some nice information for you.
Information?
Hey, is that a woman's voice? Wait, huh?
Is something the matter? Oh my, a guest? Good timing. I was about to enjoy some tea and snacks right now. You girls are welcome to join me.
You should be grateful. Not everyone gets to enjoy my delicious desserts.
This chocolate cake is amazing! It's so moist and rich!
I have never tasted a tart this decadent before! My cheeks feel ready to fall off!
It is delicious, isn't it? I never lie when it comes to cooking.
So good. So good. Oh, man, this is so good.
Hey, you're getting crumbs everywhere. Show some manners.
Sorry.
Now you're just making more crumbs. That's it. Stop eating. Why don't you just chew on the table or something?
Wouldn't they?
You guys seem to be getting along.
No, we're not!
Now then, I've been hearing rumors about a lively group of young fencers that have been collecting furies like crazy lately.
Those rumors you've heard must be about me. There's no other explanation.
No, they must be about me. These two can't get anything done without my help.
That's my line. If I weren't around, you two may as well not even exist.
You guys.
You guys are pretty funny. I've been wondering what kind of fairies you have. Looks like coming here was worth it.
Are you interested in fairies?
Well, yeah. I'm a fairyologist.
Fairyologist?
Oh, Fang. You don't even know what that is? There's still much we don't know about fairies. Fairyologists are researchers who study the biology of fairies.
That's right. No matter where I go, I never neglect my fairy research.
Gotcha.
So, this one's your fairy?
Ugh. Like she's undressing me with her eyes.
Fairies are fascinating creatures. They form all kinds of different relationships with their human partners. They've been known to be friends, teachers, and even lovers.
A human and a fairy? Falling in love?
A love that surpasses everything. Even the boundaries between human and fairy. How romantic.
That's never gonna happen.
Yeah, not in a trillion years.
Bahas likes to nag me like he's my mom.
Hey, clean your room. Fold your clothes. Don't forget to brush your teeth!
Only because you never look after yourself. You should be grateful that I cook and clean and do your laundry every day.
Yeah, I'm super grateful. Anyway, why are you guys collecting the furies? Do you have a wish you want granted?
Of course! My wish is to break the goddess's seal and bring peace to the world.
I'm just looking for clues to Aaron's missing memories.
Missing memories? Wait. Are you saying you have no memories at all?
Yeah.
What a find. I've been researching fairies for years, but I've never met one that was missing her memories. Hey, Fang, wanna swap fairies?
Huh?
Huh?
Harley, don't ask the impossible. There's no way I'd ever want him for a partner.
Same here. I'll pass.
I'll pass, too. I feel like she wants to... study me.
I see. That's a bummer. Oh, I totally forgot. I have some good information for you. Apparently, one of the furies you guys are looking for is inside Shukesi's tower.
Really? Then we should get going!
Since I gave you some information, let me tag along. I'd like to thoroughly study how you guys work in the field.
Huh? want that.
Hey, Harley.
There's gotta be a huge mystery surrounding a fairy who's missing her memories. Consider my interest piqued. Besides, I'm a fencer too. If you let me join you, I won't slow you down at all.
I see. She might prove useful to me after all. Oh my, you're so reliable. I hope we all can get along.
Same here. I'm looking forward to working with you guys.
These are hopeless.
With her knowledge of fairies, she might be able to help me find my memories. Oh well, I guess it's okay if she comes.
But I can't believe we have to drag this old dude along with us. He's kind of overwhelming.
You guys better brace yourselves. I'll feed you delicious food every day until it finally kills you.
Bring it on, Pops!
Whip! Looks like that worked.
Let's do this.
My turn. Disappear!
Next.
New data?
Eat this!
Ha!
I got some good data.
Get ready!
My turn! Disappear! It's all
new data!
Fire!
Get ready!
New data!
Fire!
Measurements complete!
Looks like that worked.
Let's do this.
My turn.
New data.
Fire. Ha!
Pain don't hurt. Stay down. That was nothing. Let's do this.
Disappear!
New data!
Fire!
Not over yet!
My turn! Disappear!
Get ready! Slash! Next! Get out of here!
Let's do this!
Executing shooting slash!
Here I come! Let's go, Aaron! Here we ride!
this.
My turn. Yeah! New data? Fire!
Get ready.
Hold it off.
Interesting.
Get ready!
Thank you.
We're here. This is Shukesu's tower.
This is where the Fury is?
Yeah. Shukesu's tower is 5 stories high. Each floor is guarded by a powerful monster. If you defeat all 5 guardians, you can collect the Fury at the top floor.
They say those who challenge this place are playing a game of death.
Hundreds of fencers have challenged the tower, but not a single one has ever reached the top.
Hundreds? Are you sure you aren't exaggerating just a little?
Yeah, probably.
Come on, seriously.
Feng, I have high hopes that you will finally show us how useful you really are.
Why, you arrogant... Feng, you better strut your stuff so this chick finally shuts up!
Yeah, well, no promises.
Is it hot in here, or is it just me?
Now that you mention it, it does feel a little warm.
Jeez.
Harley!
Stop it, Harley!
Huh?
Hey, what's going on here?
Don't look, Fang!
Hey! What the heck? Damn it, I can't see anything!
There's nothing for you to see here!
Hurry up and put your pants back on!
Jeez, you're so nitpicky. And it's this hot, who cares?
How many times have I told you not to take your clothes off so freely?
My bad, my bad. Don't get so angry. That vein on your head looks ready to pop.
Geez, you are seriously the worst.
You'd think someone with Harley's looks would act more modest.
I dread to think about what awaits us.
Here it comes! Let's go, Feng!
Damn right!
We shall fight as well, Kiwi.
Kiwi!
Don't let your guard down, Harley.
Of course.
Show me what you got!
Let's do this!
Executing!
Burn!
My turn!
Of those guardians don't stand a chance against us.
Don't underestimate Shukesu's tower, Fang.
He's right. The monsters are obviously going to get stronger as we scale the tower.
I guess it's not going to get any easier.
Come, let us continue to the next floor. So that is the second guardian. What is this strange sensation? No, I must focus on the battle! Prepare yourself!
Get ready!
Executing shooting slash!
Beat this!
I'm ready!
Okay.
In control! Go!
Go! shooting.
Defeated it. But what in the world was that strange sensation? My whole body was shaking. I've never experienced anything like that in my life. Could it be?
Hey, what are you standing around for? Don't go blaming me if you get lost.
But wait! You mustn't leave me behind! This again?
Hey, what happened?
These monsters are just so repulsive. I'm starting to feel a little nauseous. I think I shall excuse myself from this battle.
What?
Look out! Here it comes! Please do your best, Fang!
Seriously? I guess I've got no choice.
Man, this is starting to get annoying. You're on your own from here, Fang.
Hey! Not you too!
Don't think poorly of us. Do your best.
Hey, Pops! Oh!
Mama got eaten!
Please, save me!
He's alive! Mama's is still alive!
Save me, Fang! If you ever want to eat my delicious cookie again, save me!
Fang! Hurry up and save Bobas!
I know! You don't have to shout. That old dude pisses me off, but he's still technically my ally. Fine! I'll just fight the rest of these guardians on my own!
We'll be right back. Let's do this!
Thanks, I owe you one. You're going to get an extra special dinner tonight.
That's amazing, Bane! I didn't know you had this kind of power.
You ain't seen nothing yet. Come on to the next one.
All right, let's go!
Go! He's doing a lot better than I expected.
He must have been slacking off before.
Let's go! Get ready! Stay down! That's nothing! Pain don't hurt. Let's do this! Stay down! Get ready! Last one! Let's get this over with!
Roger!
Finally! The last one!
Be careful! This is the most powerful of the Guardians!
I'm unstoppable in this form! This thing is nothing to me!
That's right! Let's cut it to ribbons!
You're getting a little carried away.
Such simple-minded fools.
Out of my way! Let's do this!
Ahead of its underlings on the lower floors. Are you all right, Aaron? Hey, what happened? Are you all right?
It's nothing. I'm fine.
All right, let's try this one more time. Out of my way! Let's do this. Let's do this! next!
That was close.
Shukesu's fury is all mine!
As far as partners go, I guess I can give you a passing grade.
Your performance was adequate.
I guess he's not just some punk who only cares about food.
He's an intriguing one.
Hey guys, how about showing some respect for your new god?
Huh?
Who needs a goddess when you've got the almighty Fang to worship? Mwahahaha!
As I suspected, he is definitely an idiot.
Yeah, he's a hopeless moron, all right.
Yep, that kid is definitely intriguing.
Man, I'm starving. And I ate so much for dinner, too. Is this because I pushed myself so hard at Shukesu's tower? The kitchen's already closed. Bahas is sleeping right now. I wonder if the girls have any food. Man, I'm stuffed. Hey, sorry for bothering you so late.
I must admit, I'm a little jealous of people like you, whose only concern is filling their empty bellies. But I didn't exactly feel like being alone, so I suppose it's fine.
You didn't want to be alone? Why? Did something happen?
There are times when you become anxious for no reason. Wouldn't you say? Times when you're not sure if you should even be here. When everything terrifies you.
Tiara, you're super emotionally unstable.
No, I'm not. I'm just delicate. Not that you would know anything about that, Fang.
Delicate? A shameless, morally bankrupt woman like you? No way.
Oh my. You're treating me that way again. I'm not sure if I can handle these unfamiliar feelings.
Okay, rein it in. Anyway, don't overthink things, okay? You're doing just fine as a fencer. I don't mind staying a little longer if you're still feeling anxious.
Don't get carried away just because you made my heart flutter for half a second. It is time for me to retire. If you would be so kind as to leave.
Yeah, sure. See you later.
Thank you, Fang.
Now that my stomach's full, I'm feeling sleepy. I guess I should go to bed.
Oh.